London, Ontario, and we're the first micro distillery in Ontario. We started our company about 5 years ago. It's called Black Fly Beverage Company, with the idea that we would bring out ultra-premium non-sweet vodka coolers made with pure juices. This was our first product, which is a vodka cooler made with pure cranberry and wild blueberry juice. They're all 7% vodka. They have no artificial color, no artificial sweeteners, and they're about 60% less sweet than a traditional cooler. Packaging, of course, we wanted to address everything on all fronts. It's quite innovative. It's a PET non-breakable bottle, lightweight, so it's really convenient, good fit with the category. They're resealable bottles, and they're bigger than a typical cooler, about 15% bigger. So we started off with a cranberry blueberry. We have a black currant and wild blueberry, and we also have a strawberry and rhubarb, and all of those products are sold through the LCBO. They retail for $10.05 plus deposit. It's good value. So we've been in business about 5 years. We have a line of coolers. Our newest product is what they call a 1-pour cocktail, which is a really big growth area at the LCBO at the moment. It's a ready-to-go cocktail. It's what we've come up with is a 15% tequila sunrise. 15% tequila, which we're bringing in from Mexico. It's made with pure pomegranate and pure orange juices. It's really delicious. We're just showcasing in the LCBO. It's been flowing into stores. It'll be widely available over the next couple of weeks. Packaging-wise, it's a non-breakable bottle, so it's quite unique. It's 750 mils, and this bottle's great value. It retails at $15.95.
And is this your first time here?
This is our fifth year here, so it's a terrific show, and we really find that, I always say in our industry, our favorite way to spend money is to have people give people the opportunity to try our product, so we get a lot of customer feedback, and for us as a small Ontario producer, one of our favorite ways to is when we can communicate directly with people, and word of mouth has been a big part of the reason we've grown to where we are today.